And the first song that I'm doing today is called For Aisha by Memba. So I hope you guys like it. I'm so glad you guys like this. And I'll talk just a little bit about this instrument that I'm playing. And I think the host said it looks like tabla. I don't think it looks like tabla. I mean, if you guys have seen tabla. So this is a clay pot based instrument. And clay pot based instruments are one of the most ancient instruments in the world. This right here is an udu drum. This is from Nigeria. This one is not from Nigeria. I got this made in Delhi. But this drum is from Nigeria. This is a ghatam. It's a Carnatic instrument. It's used a lot in South Indian classical music, the Carnatic classical music. And the way I play this instrument is a very contemporary form. I was a drummer before, so my influences are very Western and Indian mixed. So that's what I kind of do with this. And moving on to the next song. This one, you might have heard this song from this movie called Delhi 6. Has anyone seen it? Okay, so I hope you like this song. Mere ko kafi pasand hai wala gana. So I hope you like it. Next song. Does anyone here follow me on Instagram or has seen this somewhere? So there's one song that I did and it got a lot of reception. And it is one by one of my favorite indie artists in India. This one is called Sage. You guys have heard Sage by Ritviz? Okay, cool. So this is Sage Ghatam Mix. Yeah, that's what I call it. When I play Ghatam over songs, I call them Ghatam Mixes.
This is
Thank you. Thanks a lot. So I have, I have one more song for you guys. And before I get on to that, you guys can listen to all my Ghatam mixes on my YouTube channel and my Instagram. And I'm called Ujjwal Live. My name is Ujjwal Kumar, but I do live music, so Ujjwal Live. And yeah, so this last song is called Magenta Rhythm. Have you guys heard it? Yeah. So I hope you guys enjoy this one as well.
Just want attention. You don't want my heart. Baby, you just hit the front of me. But it's more than you.
This next song is used to be my childhood favorite song. It's very cool that we have a lot of Linkin Park fans in the house. Thank you so much, guys. That's all from my side. Before I go, again, promotion zaruri hota hai. So, Instagram or YouTube pe Ujjwal Live, you can find all my music there, and you can follow me. Thank you so much.